This is one way around the Mobius curve not closing. On this curve, I have two curves very close together. I've used classes to shut one off, and now I'm going to pick off my curves. Keep an eye on this other green curve here after. Now I'm going to shut that one down and bring the other one up and go to my control palette. I'm going to move them all to zero until I come to that one green curve that I indicated. And when we get there, we set the curves from beyond them to 50. Now we have, it's not a closed curve, but it's essentially a Mobius curve. What you can do is go back and take the two curves, copy them out, loft them together, bring them to the main curve, paste it in, select both, add solids, and then you've got kind of a working Mobius curve.